Hello. So today, gonna be doing something a bit different. I've been playing Payday 2 a little bit with my brother, Moist Noggin, on Twitch. And I just kind of wanted to keep on playing it and been enjoying it and seeing what kind of stuff we can steal. Where is this? Oh, and I forgot to do that. Alrighty. Hopefully this is good. Take this. Alrighty. Hopefully it's all good now. So I just like doing random heists. I don't have any of the DLCs,
Another
so.
jewelry store that needs a visit.
Merky.
Tell the big bad crew. This is hot off the wire.
I have information that someone is out to destroy the Payday King.
My old club needs a visit.
This one is a hit on the Toyer dealership. This one is a hit on one of the high-class auto joints. The Toyer dealership is one of the few East Coast showrooms that sells the Falco Genie cars. They just got the hot new model in, the La Troyenne.
200,000.
People overseas who are willing to pay big for this little beauty. Toyer Autos is our objective here. We're going to hit their dealership late in the evening. Should be quiet, not many civilians. They're a high-end joint, dealing in importing high-performance supercars from Europe and Japan. Those cars are a work of engineering beauty, and they're expensive. We're talking the price of a house in Georgetown here.
Stealth is an option, so we got that. Alright, dumpsters. No. Loadout. I'm probably gonna need body bags. I have my comically large spoon. Sorry, let me just readjust myself here.
Collateral damage will screw us, so no cops. That means keeping it quiet. I'll let you know when you need to plant the C4. I'm betting the keys are locked away somewhere. Find the storage.
See if there's a back exit I can go through.
That box controls the gate. A little creativity should get them open.
Let's get rich.
The storage room, guys. Get in there and get the car keys.
Are you kidding? Okay, you know what? I've so hardest the difficulty. Ah, wow. I've only started playing it earlier this week. I've just been enjoying this. Also, how are you doing, man? Let's see if I can do this. There's three guards first floor, one heading up. Is there any cameras?
That box there controls the gate. A few snips, a bit of rewiring.
Okay, let's roll.
81 hours in this game was opposed with it for a while. What do you mean? There's a roof access. Oh, that's a
don't
guard
make
there.
A sound.
Oh, obsessed. Oh, okay. So what's a? Oh crap.
They haven't spotted us.
So what's? Ah, oh, fuck a duck, man. Oh, fuck me.
Each other down with a bit of creamy seed. okay, good talk.
Okay, I don't know how that guy keeps
Take
seeing
the
me.
Helicopter view of the company. Yeah, these are the.
Watch it, guys.
All right. Bet nickels to dollars that's
the storage room, guys. Get in there and get the car keys.
Oh, I knew it. Oh, oops. Payday's going well. Thanks for asking. Well, quote unquote. Actually, you know what? Let's not do this one. Let's do one where I can go a little bit louder, or have a little bit more leeway. I don't care.
There's a little something I need you to fetch me.
Gentlemen, new voting machines have arrived in D.C. You need to rig them to swing my way a bit more.
Alright, you know what?
The citizens of D.C. to vote right.
I need 100,000 anyways for the thing I'm working towards today. Hopefully it's good.
The elephant's PR will claim he came to power through depth, leadership, and integrity. But that's bullshit. That oily bastard's going to cheat his way to the Senate, and this is where you come in. There are trucks at Pier 39. One of them has voting machines. Find the truck and attach a GPS tracker to it. We'll deal with it down the line. Naturally, The Elephant wants this done with as little chance of bad press coming back to him as possible. So he's earmarked some of his considerable campaign funds for a special Black Ops bonus. You guys do this quietly, and the good politician will see you well rewarded.
All right, let's see how this goes.
Okay, make your way inside. Keep it quiet.
Oh, it's daytime. So it's one of these then. Is there a ladder across?
Let's rock and roll.
Come on.
There should be clues around to help you figure out the truck. Get Sherlock in. Look for open containers. They might indicate what the trucks are carrying.
I really need to get a silencer.
Got a guard.
Look inside the containers. Find what cargo they're carrying. Maybe that could help you figure out which is the right truck.
This is making me nervous around the corner. Hey.
All right.
So Avalon, Hefty, Kranich, Hefty, Omni, Avalon. Hey, Shiro, how's it going? Yeah, I decided to switch missions. I didn't want to. Really wish I had an ECM. I feel like there'd be important information up in this building. Unless I can get through the other side.
We're invisible.
Oh crap. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. How did I not? Should I just restart this or actually need to see it? Can I pick the lock on the other side? No, I alright, ECM jammer. That's what I'm bringing.
The elephant's PR will claim he came to power through depth, leadership, and integrity.
Oh, I forgot about that. Just in case, ECM jammer. Alright, let's try this. Hopefully this works. Yeah. Problem is, I haven't unlocked any silencers.
Now hunt around. There's gotta be a clue about which truck is carrying the voting machines to Washington. Search containers, check computers, anything you can to figure out the right truck.
There's one.
Oh,
look around. There should be clues that'll point you to the right truck, perhaps matching their colors to the containers.
You mean join in playing?
Maybe that could help you figure
I don't
out
see why not. Isn't this why I needed the key card? Oh, yeah. Awesome. Reminder, staff, our containers are using, are now using color codes. These are based off the contents of the cargo. Alright, so color. But which color? Where does it say? Where does it say? Oh my goodness. Shiro.
If I can get access to their databases, I might be able to find where our truck is headed. Twenty until police arrive. Check your corners. Okay, the database is split into two. I'm getting the first one now.
What is that? 5 minutes. Oh, crap. Well, I'm usually better at stealth, but I
power's down.
Yeah, I'll offer.
Circuit box and get it back on. Now, return to the terminal and give it a kickstart.
I put most of my stats into like loud. I knew as soon as I looked down. Gotta love the comically large spoon. What's the time limit on that? 20 seconds, cool. Second half. I feel like it's gonna help us tomorrow.
Watch out, sniper!
Ooh.
They're
They're pulling back!
I was...
Gotcha! Bullseye!
Now, return to the terminal and give it a kickstart.
Ready? I took out the shield.
Eventually. Oh.
I got the sniper. Oh boy. Yeah. Like death, man.
It's a shield.
How much time do I have? 2 minutes, good.
Power's down. Look for the circuit box and get it back on. Great. Now get back to the terminal and restart the download.
Woo-wee. Oh boy.
Good work, fellas. You're clear. You bought yourself a breather. So start breathing and get it done.
Ready.
They cut the power to the network. You need to get it back on.
Every time I look away.
Now, return to the terminal and give it a kickstart.
Shield ain't some good. He's dead.
Ooh-wee. Oh, that's a lot of them. Oh boy.
That was an epic ass kicking you just handed out, and you got the whole database. Let's hope I can find what we need to make the blood you spilled worth it.
111. Ooh, nice. Now just time to actually get the bank.
I've traced the truck to a warehouse out by Goose Island. It's a distribution depot. Contracted to ship the voting machines to their final destination. With a little technical wizardry, we're going to make those machines a bit more sympathetic to the elephant's mayoral candidate. That slimy ball bag, McKendrick. Get in there, get them hacked, get out. Simple.
Oh,
once
boy.
Again, the elephant is extending his stealth bonus if you can keep it quiet.
Alrighty, let's see if I can make that out
stealthily. Machines are kept. Move out, you clowns.
Alrighty.
First, you gotta break into the warehouse. It'll be great if you can keep the noise down.
Going ahead. I'll wait here. I'll have you covered, don't worry.
I'll wait. I'll be ready for action.
Is there... another place.
Let's rock and roll.
No.
Remember, we're after the voting machines. We need to hack them to turn the favor towards McKendrick. Look for them in the shipping crates.
They're all over.
How am I gonna do this?
Got a guard.
sound.
Where is these voting machines? Is that one there? No, it's like padlock. Okay. Alrighty. Well, I'm a little bit lost. Oh.
Watch it, guys.
Alright.
Don't make a sound.
I don't know what they mean by shipping crates. Is it the chain link fence things? Oh, crap, that's good.
You need to find the shipping crates to get to the machines.
There's a guard here. Guard over here.
No, everything is fine here.
Scattered about. Shipping crates. Oh boy.
Thank you.
Oh, you know what?
That'll keep those nosy bastards from spying on our business. Good. That's one of the voting machines. Great job. All right, when the coast is clear, get the hack started.
Let's rock and roll.
That's the alarm. Cops are en route. Keep hacking those machines. I'll think of a new plan.
Get ready to rock.
Look sharp, gang. More security on the way. All right, here's the new plan. I'm altering the hack to make it look like this whole enterprise is for Mayor Schwartz instead. It's a dirty trick, but this is politics.
Come on, come on.
How nice of those cops to come and keep us company.
That's empty. Machine. So sick of these drills breaking. And yet neither of them have any. Are you kidding me?
Take advantage of the situation. It won't last forever.
70. Oh, that's a...
Right.
Oh.
You got this. Since this got messy, we gotta do some cleanup. Find the security room and grab the camera footage. They might have caught something we don't want them to.
Oh, please don't tell me I have to... Come on. Oh boy. Uh-oh. How much time do I have? A minute. Oh boy.
Need to go in.
Ow. Oh boy.
You guys are made of shadows. The machines are
stealth. No, no.
It is a landslide for the elephant man. God bless democracy.
Congratulations on now having friends in high up places. Thank you for supporting your senator in such a direct way.
All right, Shio, are you ready? If you're still kicking about. I need to... Something legend? No, not highest trophy legend. It's like you absolute legends or something. For all you legends. Alright, so I have to get 100 spoon kills. Still there, Shiro?
Time to nail the rat who sold us out.
Back to where it all began. First World Bank. Time to hit the First World Bank, gang. First World Bank was one of those bloodsuckers that got a fat taxpayer-funded bailout deal.
Alright, hopefully this is just a quick one.
The vault is buried deep in the back of the bank. Getting through it will be tough, but we have some help. An inside man is prepped and waiting for you. They're going to help us once you're in there. You can do this loud, or you can take it softly. Up to you.
Loud? Okay.
Go inside.
I'm here. I'll be there if you need.
Remember the bank manager. Get his key card from him.
I'll wait here. I'll come and get you if things go wrong.
Look into my eyes.
I'm sorry. No. I don't think the pigs would appreciate that, even if they're dead.
I was hoping you'd say yes. The money could get my underwear back.
You're looking for the manager. Mid-40s, balding, black suit. Soulless, heartless, greedy. You know the type.
I can't change your mind? What if you were...
On the ground!
No civilian casualties
now! Get
down
on the ground!
And stay there! Nobody move!
Remember,
good.
Cameras...
Make the cops think twice about coming in here.
All right, you know what?
Okay, let's do this.
The manager's probably crapping his black thread somewhere.
Where's
find
the goddamn
him.
Manager.
Key card. You're on the clock, guys.
Okay, so this is where I need to go afterwards.
30 seconds!
Twenty and counting. Cops imminent.
Come on, where is it?
Wait for it! Wait!
Oh, thank you.
Find that manager.
And here they are.
The long arm has arrived.
Get down on the ground and don't move. Stay down.
Rescue units on the
don't
scene.
Don't move.
They're going after the civilians.
Follow my lead.
Roger.
Stay still.
Triggers with civilians around, it gets expensive real fast. The copy machine in the server room has the Plan B equipment. Grab it.
This is it. I got the drill.
There's a second can of thermite there. Perhaps you can come back once the first is burning. You need to set up the drill at the gate.
Crap, I'm here. Oh, just throw it.
The inside is short delivered. Now keep an eye on the drill. It'll surely jam every once in a while.
Bring the hostage rescue!
fact, they're activating cyber teams. Get low.
Ooh.
The sniper is down.
I got contact.
Ready there.
The computer's done.
Thermite. All right. Now bunker down, gang. Hold them off until we burn through. Now brace for it. Who has the second thermite can? More thermite means hotter burn. Basic chemistry.
Put him on!
Good thing for armor.
I can sense that shit!
Banger music, though.
Watch out! All right, the thermite should be halfway done by now. Keep it on.
got the dough. Let's scram. Got it. Taser!
Eat that, Taser!
Come on, Bodhi.
We're out of here!
Oh, there always has to be one.
Sure!
Oh, there's more? What is... Oh, I see. Okay.
Keep him coming. On contact.
Ugh.
We got a shield! The shield is dead!
Keep moving! Get down to the garage!
Oh, that was a city? Okay.
This is it!
Okay, now get those bags into the truck, and we can call this one.
Got it!
Come on,
okay.
Get up!
Oh, come on.
All right.
Get us more firepower. AO is seriously hot.
Sure.
Come on, move it.
Tango, tango.
Okay,
just don't shoot.
Get on your knees.
I think next time I'm gonna do a slightly smaller bank.
Hey, Jane! Come with me!
Copy!
Follow me!
Understood!
Come with me!
All right!
Follow me! Hey, Jane! Come with me!
Copy that! Come on, run!
That's all of them. Let's get out of here.
The battle is won!
Alrighty.
That was a great show, Gay. Watching those accounts rise and their shares topple. Nice. What did I unlock? Oh. All right, now I can get the pretty.
Unfortunately, Shiro, I think I'm going to be done in about 40 minutes. Maybe even less than. Like, I have maybe, like, one quick game on me.
Learned that the vault is temporarily holding stacks of cash in transit. foreign exchange notes.
Alrighty, so I'm gonna go spoon whacking.
There will be a couple of key cards out there. Maybe the trunk of the cars. They'll help you get siloed access to the vault. Oh, or you can forget that Mission Impossible crap and unleash Ragnarok. Up to you.
Come on.
You start without me. Consider me the cavalry.
Okay, let's roll.
Please! Three assailants confirmed. There might be more.
Hey! Watch where you're shooting! Red lights across the board. Forget the key cards, the time lock, and the softly, softly crap. It's Plan B time. There's a thermal drill at the gas station. Fetch it.
Hey, you. Down.
That's it. Get into the vault. Let's do this the hard way. Responding. Here we go. Now keep the heat off it. Let it do its job.
Ooh. I'm enjoying this spoon.
Thank you.
sniper! One sniper left. Sniper
down. I really gotta watch that.
They just stepped up their efforts. Tougher units incoming.
One of those shields.
Get down!
They have a shield.
Watch out, it's a shield.
One shield down, 5 points for me.
Oh, I have to.
Shield! Come on, fight me, damn you!
I need to learn faster, like lock picking. Wow.
It's a shield.
Do I have to do all this? There we go.
Guys, they sure intend to treat you the same way. New units are rolling in.
Yeah, probably. I don't see why not.
Sniper!
When you have enough bags, let the balloon go and stand back.
Probably got him. I'm always up for playing co-op games if people want to play.
The balloon needs to be sent up. Do it when you're ready to get the money out.
No one wants to wait. One shield down, 5 points.
Yeah, I should have definitely brought a saw for this one. Yeah, I'm not.
Over. sniper.
Oh, it couldn't let me kill him. Oh, I'm supposed to raise the balloon.
Heads down. Sniper.
Sniper's pushing up daisies.
Here they come.
Come on. Hopefully we can get this done.
This way!
Exit is just ahead. You guys need to get out of that gear pronto. The cops will be able to track that stench.
FBI's most wanted? Shit.
Woo.
Pilot just touched down with the cash. Well done, guys. And nice work on the cage. See you at the safe house.
What's this? I think I'm probably going to call it quits here. As always, thanks to everybody who watches, supports, all that kind of jazz. because jazz is fun to listen to. And I hope everybody has a good rest of their day. Oh, I'm sorry, Cheryl. Hopefully tomorrow, maybe, no. I might be busy tomorrow. But, in the upcoming days, I'll be able to play Payday 2 if you want. That being said, I do gotta head off, eat, do things, and yeah. Alright, have a good day. Stick around to see who can raid. Oh crap, sorry. Yeah, I guess not right. Hope everybody has a good day regardless.